Okay, Nikki. Spoiler alert here. If you don't understand the concept of Nikki or you haven't heard the song yet, please do listen to that before you continue with this, please. For me, I was always... I'm just a huge fan of music. You know, I wear my heart on my sleeve, my inspirations on my sleeve, and one of them is Kanye West. And I always loved his song, Addiction. You know, what's your addiction? Is it money? Is it car? And then I got to... You know, it's just like... I wanted to do something as well. But like I said, I grew up in a pretty crazy household, and I saw, you know, the use of narcotics and alcohol and how it destroyed my family. So I never really went down that. So I never really had an addiction except cigarettes. And I thought, well, that's kind of corny. Like, you know what I mean? Cigarettes is so frowned upon. How could I do it in a way where people could relate to it? And then I discovered the concept of Nikki and taking it much more further than just this song, putting her all over the album. And if I talk about Nikki as if she is in fact a woman, then it will allude to that. And but it's even before then, you know. I mean, 9 months before the album was even out, I would hashtag who is Nikki on Twitter or this or that. Who's Nikki? Who's Nikki? And everybody was wondering. Everybody thinks, is it his mom? Is it an ex-girlfriend? Is it a this? Is it his sister? Is it blah? And everybody wants to know. Everybody wants to know. And then you hear me on the record, like on Bounce, in the whip, every day with Nikki, she'd be riding with me, you know, different things like that. And you're like, what? Who is this chick? Who is this chick? And then you get to the song. And I wrote it as almost as if it was a breakup song. I love it when you're fresh. I love it when I take your top off and we share the same breath, like the matters of making love or this or that. And when you finally get to the end and it's like nicotine, it's like that wow moment, you know? I remember watching Saw for the first time and realizing that the killer was in the room the entire time. And I was like, oh my God, you know what I mean? So that's what I wanted to create. And I think I did my best to create a song where it's not just nicotine. It could be heroin. It could be alcohol. It could be sex. It could be gambling. It could be whatever your thing is. Maybe it is it even that bad? Or maybe it's just a man or a woman that you're dealing with. Or I wrote it so surface level that the listener could take it however they wanted. But that deep down, you would know